Each week, U.S. Bank brings us stories of inspirational athletes who have overcome adversity in their lives to succeed in school and in sports.
Robert, the Independent 76ers are having their best season yet. They're a fun team full of talent and chemistry, and the connection between some of its players is quite unique.
Meet the undefeated Independent 76ers. The Sixers finished off their regular season 10-0, a feat never before achieved in the history of Independence football. What's the key to this team's success?
We say family, and we say team, and everybody's together, and we truly believe it. You hear a lot of teams say it, but I think this team kind of feels it, and we believe it, and we are a family.
Ready, begin!
Just like any family hit by tragedy, each member of this football team was struck hard during the second game of this past season, when Jeremy Kanangata'a's mother, Nanisi, was rushed to the hospital.
My mom, she promised me to come to my game. She got hospitalized, and my brothers told me at halftime that my mom's in critical condition, and I cried on the field. And after the game, I rushed straight to the hospital.
Her diagnosis? Breast cancer. Nanisi had only known about it for a couple of weeks, but kept it a secret from Jeremy and his older brothers.
I was really sad. I didn't want to play football anymore until I got a chance to speak with her the next morning, and she told me to keep playing hard, and it really touched my heart.
By kickoff in game 3, Jeremy's mom was gone. He turned to his teammates for strength because, as it turns out, football wasn't the only glue bonding Jeremy and some of his other teammates.
As soon as she decided to do her little exam, I could see on her face that she was concerned.
Back in May of this year, Francine Rodriguez received a phone call from her doctor that changed her life.
She was like, "I'm so sorry, Francine, but you have breast cancer." And I just lost it. I lost it.
Francine's son, Jacob, brother, Jordan, and cousin, Casey, are all seniors on this Independence team.
I heard it, but I didn't want to believe it.
It's been hard because she's a rock of our family. I look to her for my strength.
She always brings everyone together. She's always there at family events. You know, she always checks up on everybody. She's pretty much just the soul of the family.
Besides being stage 1, I was a triple negative, which is the worst breast cancer that someone can have.
Francine's chemotherapy began in the first week of the Sixers season.
I thought to myself, what am I gonna do after I lose my hair? Am I gonna show up to these football games with, you know, with my wig and everything? And once I found out that Jeremy lost his mom, I don't know, it just gave me some type of confidence to go to the game without my wig.
Francine's chemo sessions are scheduled for every Friday afternoon.
I felt like I couldn't miss any games as much as my chemo was kicking me in the butt. I had to be there to support them.
As I see her getting stronger each Friday after her chemo sessions, it gets me pumped up because I know that she's stronger now, and that makes me stronger.
She'd be yelling for us, cheering us on while she's still weak, and I find it amazing how she could do that for us.
I can't thank her enough for supporting me and my family on the field every Friday night.
A football family brought closer by their love and support for two amazing women. One passed on, the other still fighting.
Again, I love this Independence football team. Being at their game, you just get the feeling that the team is playing for something much bigger than just the final score.
Yeah, absolutely. And such a bond between the whole group, and that they're winning so much is just incredible.
Yes.
And how is Francine doing?
She's doing well. She's just finishing up her chemotherapy, and she's going to start radiation. But because they detected it so early, the doctors feel that she's going to be cancer-free.
Awesome. And so Jeremy, Jacob, and the rest of the Indy team are our Be Human Inspirational Athletes this week. To nominate your favorite inspirational athlete, download the Be Human app in the App Store and use the tag Inspirational Athlete to share what makes your nominee so inspirational. Be Human is humanizing social media. Be human, inspire, and be inspired.